It's very important to understand your role in Sahaja Yoga as married women. We have had many funny types of women who got married because they wanted to marry and they saw to it that the marriage is not successful. And they have been of such a trouble to me that I don't understand that before marriage, why don't they see that what they have to do? You have to make a successful marriage in Sahaja Yoga. It's not an ordinary marriage. And for that, it's not sacrifice, but joyful understanding. We have to stand many troubles also. Financially, maybe somebody is not so well off. Maybe though he is all right, he is not looking after you financially. He is not giving you money or maybe he is very dominating. Possibly. Everything is possible. And so would be the same. So, in Sahaja Yoga, we have selected you to be married. And we think and we hope that will make a very, very happy marriage. Now, it is more the responsibility of the woman somehow. Because marriage is her responsibility. And she has to make a happy marriage. Even if you now don't want to marry a particular person, you can say no. But now, if you are married, then please think of the way a Sahaja Yogini is getting married. The responsibility of bringing good name to Sahaja Yoga is on it. We are not marrying you because, it's some sort of a social event, no? Because you are Sahaja Yoginis, because you are sensible women, and you will bring a lot of glory to Sahaja Yoga. I must say that so far 99% marriages have been successful. 99%. Now this is a new group that has come and I have to see now how it works out. If you have some ideas in your head, some sort of models, you have in your head, then take it out. We have to deal with reality. We have to see what reality is, not our imaginary ideas. So, you should not get shocked, nor the man should be shocked. But supposing he is, then the understanding should be in you. Spirit of understanding has to be in you. And not expect that from men. Men have a responsibility as far as earning is concerned. They have other responsibilities. But women have responsibility to understand. Again, I say understand. The husband, the family life, and everything that is connected with your family.